Where are you coming from?
So I'm coming from some of your
office. All right, clear very well that place. Clear very well there.
Sure.
Clear very well.
Where am I coming from? All these officers.
Okay. Yeah.
Good. Officer.
Good. Yeah.
Good evening.
Good evening. How are you?
Mr. Man, how are you?
Fine.
Mr. Man, yes. Can we see your particulars?
Officer, tell that one to go, it's good.
And open your boot. Officer, search that boot very well.
Young man, what do you have inside that bag? Let me see that bag.
There's nothing. My working dress.
What kind of job do you do, Mr. Man?
So, I'm a businessman.
Okay, businessman. Money will come out today.
Money?
I'm a cheerful giver. Money will come out.
How can I extort money from this guy?
Officer! Other man. Mr. Man, come! Thank you. It's all right, sir. It's all right. Come and see my guy.
Okay.
You're a businessman.
Give me something like this, man.
That's how you've deceived us in this country.
Yes, officer.
Yeah.
Mr. Man, from all observations and findings, I noticed that your papers
are not complete.
What?
Yes, your papers are not complete.
Yes.
No? Officer, my vehicle particulars are in order. So I'm as a law-abiding citizen of this country.
So?
I'm not going to pay a single dime to you, officer.
What did you just say?
I'm not going to pay a single dime, officer. My documents are complete. All my particulars, everything you need are in this.
With a sticker on your car that I am a cheerful giver. On your car.
This is just a sticker, officer. This is just a sticker.
My friend, you're an idiot. You're under arrest.
Arrest for what, officer?
You're under arrest
for misleading the public and a SAS officer like me.
You're under arrest,
officer. Come
officer.
Arrest this man.
What is my offense?
Move.
You arrest requested for my particulars, which I
arrest this man.
Let me have your card. Let me have your
phone. This is intimidation.
Where is your phone?
This is intimidation.
Give me your phone.
I don't like it.
You have the right to remain silent.
All my particulars.
Whatever you say or do, this against the
officer.
Officer,
let me have the
keys. Give me the key. Put that man inside.
This is intimidation.
Don't enter the back.
You requested for my particular. This is intimidation.
Put it. Let's go.
Come down there. Come on, get
this. We'll take you to the SAS headquarters. Let's go.
Nonsense.
Let's go, Abina. Let's go.
Anything you say or do will be used against you.
Let's go!
Officer,
all my
shut up, Mr. Man! Shut up!
Yes, go!